To restore the soul and secure the future of America requires so much more than words. It requires the most elusive of all things in a democracy, unity.
This is a bunch of scumbags. That's what they are.
Those are very strong words, Congressman.
We're all organized around making money.
My whole soul is in this, bringing America together, uniting our people, uniting our nation.
You cannot be civil with a political party that wants to destroy what you stand for, what you care about.
With unity, we can do great things, important things.
The president is a racist and he is a demagogue. That is just a fact.
For without unity, there is no peace, only bitterness and fury.
And this administration is behaving like a bunch of thugs and gangsters.
We must end this uncivil war.
And sadly, the domestic enemies to our voting system and our honoring our Constitution are right at 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue with their allies in the Congress of the United States.
We can do this if we open our souls instead of hardening our hearts.
The question is, how are we going to really almost deprogram these people who have signed up for the cult of Trump?